Romayne is my grandfather's name. I was born in Mississippi, Biloxi, Mississippi. My wave of New York. I'm gonna say that because my folks are twins. And they both were raised up there in Brooklyn in the Bronx. I prayed on the low and got what I asked for. Love music always, man.
Hi,
hello, pajama pants. Pajama pants.
Oh, where are we going?
I don't know.
I'm just blessed, man, to wake up every day. You gotta take advantage of that. Some people be playing video games, which is cool, but ain't cool. G5 customized while
hands on white thighs. Everybody put a peace sign up.
Yeah, I said that trap music
alive. A lot of places in Atlanta.
Can't you
was,
tell?
Was a blessing, man.
Bass.
Now different places. It, name it. You know what I'm saying? People knew about either me or Keisha Kelly.
No games to play at all. I said
you already know Guapito's way.
Can't you tell by that bass?
Can't you tell by that?
Now we can roll it.
You say? Turn down the volume.
My battery died earlier. I was having the life and times of roll.
Right near the underground. The city was banging back in the 90s. We invented the sound. A to H that will pull you in. Snares and snap, you pop your neck like this. South to the north, hood to the subs. Bumping them subs, white boys love subs. And our colors roll blunts. We have rights to hold guns, but we don't.
Fuck out of here.
Type of Saturday with the parentals, just chilling, but we about to get to some mixing, so let's get to it again.
And I don't mind if you are older.
When I can't bump my music, you know what I'm saying, because my folks is upstairs, gotta love.
Another morning, you with your boy Ro. I'm about to head down to, city.
She knocked me off my feet.
Holla my man Giz. If y'all know my man Giz, you can Google him. Used to be with So So Def, did some joints for a lot of people, man. We just show up. You know, from Dirty Money. That's part of all my circle, writer, she did a lot of joints for Keisha Kelly. But very
wide. Natalie is the last one to leave home.
Howard and Linda were saving for Natalie's college since she was born.
She's gonna need a lot of stuff. Those everyday things we didn't plan on.
So we showed them how Wachovia's Way to Save program could help. Every time they swipe their check card to make a purchase, a dollar is automatically transferred from their checking account to their savings account.
That looks nice.
And they get a bonus just for saving.
My bedroom is going to be turned into an office for them. That's what I'm giving back to them.
Thank you. Wachovia, a Wells Fargo company.
In the mall, law saying, fuck coon. Watch you rise to occasion. I'm the sun and moon. Translation, high fire. High with the senators. Who bunch of liars?
We must rise to the majestic heights of meeting physical force with soul force. Nineteen. 1963.
Go ahead and roll with that DJ.
Why? Yeah.
You ready?
Go.
Yes, yes, it's a volume up.
Keep it on the
hush. Hey,
keep it on the hush.
Why, man? Get that side. Hey,
keep it on the hush.
Keep it on the hush. Hey,
keep it on the hush.
Keep it on the hush.
Keep it on the hush.
Hey, yes, yo.
Keep it on the hush. Let's go.
Yo.
Let's go.
Like I said before, give a nigga the chance. Let me show you what I'm working with on the floor. I can keep a beat, especially in the sheet. Sorry, baby girl, what you dealing with? Three, oh, you want two, well, that makes two. Let's go on VIP instead of Andre Goose. I ain't trying to get you drunk, I'm trying to get you loose. Hopefully, get your ass in your birthday suit. Come on, sorry for being rude, but I'm a real dude. And at the moment, in the time, I'm really feeling you. You know you like the swag, and you know you like the voice. And I'm just taking you up, cause I want that coochie voice. I'ma keep it short and sweet, like an hour later. We come from drinking now, and I'ma hit that ass. So for now, just bounce out. Just keep that ass moving. You got me hypnotized by the way that ass is moving.
Keep it on the hush.
Keep it on the hush.
Hey, keep it on the hush.
Keep it on the hush. If your boys want
it,
hey,
keep it on the hush.
Wise man, keep it on the hush. Hey, keep it on the hush. Keep it on the hush.
Go with it.
Keep it on the hush.
Understood,
I know joke. I pull up in my Corolla, holla, what up, folk?
A-Town, where's the big,
yeah, you know my name.
Randy is the fresh, prisoner known as Romayne.
No, not the lettuce, but they stay with that green. Call me Green Giant, niggas, cause I stay serving the beans. I tell them, girl, get out my set, let me beat me. Or get your ass ran over in my pot since you leave. I stay fresh with the kicks.
New to this head,
come out of him, I let the girl, cause I'm so confident.
Oh yeah, your boy does his thing. I'll rap it like you say.
But if I get, I'll probably say something like
me.
Yeah, at the point of this song, these girls are up like thongs, cookie.
Yeah, that's my cousin, we be pumping that bus.
But dang it, dang at the back of the club, throwing it up.
Bottle pop, one nigga's jacking the hoes, jaw dropping.
Let me get to the point, ho, you don't have no money in the bank.
So put some deodorant on and stop acting shame.
Who told you number one? Cause you ain't even right.
So let me get my drive on as I smoke a drink.
We tell them haters, get it back. Get off my sack.
Hey,
do fall back. Hey, let me be me. Run them all over. We tell them haters, get it back. Check out my swag, homie, get off my sack. Get the drive on. Hey, do fall back. Just let me be me. Let me be me.
Run them over.
Yo, thank y'all again.
Come on, boys, I got beats myself. Y'all want some?
What?
Romayne in the building, wise man.
Yeah.
Brooklyn, I see you. I see the Bronx.
Knock me off my feet, out my J, she have that same pair too. But when she wanna look good, lady like, she be like the main guru. Foo-foo nigga and foo-fee
flavor. Sorry, together we like say, this is really my first time, really, making a beat on this shit. Usually,
she learned outright, she fell in love with the poetic thug. She loved the way I hit the stage, mama would've been on fame.
Bad Whitey, all right, let's stop that. And everybody's smart enough to know that, I mean, we've been slighted. And we want ours. And I don't mean by, like, an hour's 40 acres of view because we passed. But we need help. I mean, for us to be on our own 2 feet, us meaning you, or us meaning black people, whatever you want to take it from. For us to be on our own 2 feet, we do need help. Because we have been here. We have been a good friend. If you want to make it a relationship type thing, we have been there. And now we deserve our payback. It's like, you got a friend that you don't never look out for. You know, you dressed up in jewels. Now America's got jewels, and they paid and everything, and they lending money to everybody.
So much paraphernalia. The public prosecutors got me prepared for failure.
So what you doing?
Oh, shit.
What's up, guys? We're on a road trip to go to
Hi guys. To
go to Birmingham right now. We're in traffic. I'll let you see what I see, homie.
Got that bit out of shot yesterday.
Nah, it's a Corolla.
Everyone knows you have a Corolla, Randy. Stunting in the Corolla.
But it's all goody, though, because in a year or so, I'm going to have me
Maybach.
2003 Corolla. That's because he waves. Guess what? We're out of traffic! Anyways, we're about to go visit
the house.
You got to be the witness.
These
niggas.
As usual.
I'm gonna get lost at all.
Hello. You see, that's where it came from? Hi.
Get a camera kiss.
No time, watch lip set. No time for this. Cost and price, that's why.
Power Rangers.
Yeah, but I think it's Lee. Is it Lee
speaking,
Keisha?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Have fun talking to Grandma, Grandpa. You said you got money for Grandpa? So for Grandma?
Uh-huh.
Where's your money at? Let me show you your money.
Well, Bubba?
Let's see all that money you talking about.
Well, Bubba?
It's my deal.
You hungry?
What is, girl, that's a penny. Oh, that's, you can still save it though. We'll start.
Yeah.
Soul Plane, did you see Soul Plane?
And then I was selling, and it, I was like, so why do it? Everyone else.
Would you marry me?
Maybe.
Nah, I'm good. We in Atlantic Station, I don't know if I tell y'all that. We about to go take some more photos, so we holler at y'all in a minute. All right, deuces. Deuces.
Yes.
We did Crazy Ron's Barbecue in Stone Mountain, 6187 East Ponce de Leon.
All right.
Y'all come out and get a bite.
The greatest of them, hey, go away.
Just looking at me,
tell me what you get. Don't ever come back this way. Please don't come back this way. I'll take these acting rappers and stash them next to my vinyl.
Raining mud.
It's about culture. Man, scratch yourself.
All right, so the person was nice and all, but it's like he's giving the girl $20 just for, you know,
every color and texture. For my contribution for what you are listening to.
Y'all been had chalked the whole video.
It's a Billy Nick. Reminiscing about days I was just chilling. Was a dream.
Oh, yeah.
Woke up in the
I'm about to think go back.
This was balling for real.
Yeah, I don't know.
Fuck a park attendant attention.
Ray J camera looking. Paris Hilton hidden camera looking.
What are you talking about? You? You talking about me?
Jacob be that camera guy. Yeah, Jacob.
Chocolate. I hope I have chocolate during the take. You might have chocolate.
Hey, Tats, my earphones. Here we go.
Can't see none. Oh, shit. Dude. We up. I never been here,
boy, bro. Like that. We in the building. We,
today?
I'm actually, I ain't doing nothing. I just saw the camera. I wanted to
take flight.
You know what that means. On the grind as usual.
Trying to find my.
This is the new style. Lil Wayne wearing it. Since Lil Wayne wear it, y'all gonna wear it, right? I know people be copying people. But you know what I'm doing? I'm doing what I'm doing.
More one-on-one without besides music.
Bro.
Background boy, wise, screw my nigga Polo to die.
Cinderella, my
shout out to Polo on his own floor camera.
All this shit, but the
had a chance to do a lot of chatting and just being a fly.
Hey,
hey,
focus on other shit, but it seems I had to show out on you niggas.
It's actually hailing right now. I don't know if y'all can hear it or see it. Yep. I know y'all can hear it though. It sound hella crazy, don't it? Anyways, your boy Ro. I got the mat. He's usually in the studio, but I gotta set up because I'm about to start working on some video editing. I got my old. Got my GL
time to roll up to and proceed to the door, man. A good day was in store.
Bam.
I'm gone.
was a, I think I was a freshman in college when we took our trip to Las Vegas. Street, Brooklyn, New York. The family's been here for about almost 40 years. My grandfather passed away upstairs, 10. My nigga Junior across the street since I was a child. We'll talk about him later. Let's go see what this little young boy is doing, man. Look now. What up, Isaiah?
Miss me with it.
Still on my journey of life, man.
Now I'm feeling still my
need to be continued.
Change keep me going. Invested too much fucking money in equipment and sounds. Know you hear the 808 blowing. The airport scoping me. Mysterious Indian looking swagged out to the motherfucker.
King JR, you know, getting a workout.
LA, but I'm
beach, man. South Ocean Drive, we lost.
Burgers ain't as good as it sounds. You know how niggas extra exaggerate to be in the in crowd.
Gotta
be your own.
So,
how's the trip so far?
Manifested the studio session.
Yo, this is the
dime. Wanted to be in a group.
I'm gonna tell y'all like this. I'm not too satisfied right now. You know why? Because niggas took their chance. I'm out here.
Was an intern picking up bitches and all this food. Slept in all of the rooms. Kristen and Millie Young.
And stuff's not going to sign the greatest.
Yeah, look at this chest compared to this.
Look at that nigga. That nigga swole, boy.
Ooh, buddy.
Got a good looking
knife. Oh, too about them timeless melodies. Getting comfortable in the studio, in the booth. He should kill me. Work with Bobby Valentino. And Lord,
yeah, we about to introduce y'all to the homeboy, Milk Hunters. Oh, no, that's one down. That's an old lady. Hey, we gonna do this for real, though. But we gotta find someone that's worth pursuing. People out here, that's a negative. But hopefully it's a good night. It's a better night. If it's a better night, we'll be good.
Miss
y'all later, you know what I'm saying? We gonna rest it out. Hopefully we find a nigga black.
Miss me with it. Miss me with it. You can miss me with it.
Video.
Subtract the mouth, leave the dumb suckers dumb down. Trying to put your head up. I was born.
according to this agenda set in stone, nigga. Tell Dario, load a jet, bring Chris, JR, and my sisters as we take off destination. Till there's a quarter of gas left, had to bring a quarter of gas, we so blessed. Yeah, I seen this in a movie, it was called Legends of Roll. And at the end, I die the fucking hero. Blake Van to your dome. When you think about the undoable, think about the movement. When you think about untouchable, know our sound is grooving. In a Scooby-Doo van getting jerked, while this blunt pass like a freak. In the same van with this jerk, man. Give glory to my guardians, raised by hustler and mother. Got money, sell them. Malcolm has New York state of mind. Repping my Trinity flag in LA gear was all I had in mind. Shoes flashing like signs that woke me up loud as ever. Volume was high, but not like my wavelength, thinking you couldn't climb. If you were seek, you're weak, a corny puppet. Okay, I had to unleash. Still would have if I was muzzled and sheesh. You look like the type to think, but be too scared to try to speak. Crazy how we were separated just to eat. My best friend Dean suggested, bro, you should probably fall.